God was manifest in the flesh. I'm going to have you turn to another passage. Colossians chapter number 1, verse number 15. Colossians chapter number 1, verse number 15. Now we saw Christ is the image of God. We're going to go back to where we started. This is a very, very clear passage. I want to keep pointing out this distinction that is made. It's